Good evening to you viewers, it's the Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange for British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. And today, as you can see, we're playing a giant record, a 16-inch film soundtrack disc from a two-reel film called The Bear Hunters, made by MGM. There's no date on it, although the record itself was made by HMV, or rather the Gramophone Company. I don't think there's a date on it. I'll have a look and it'll be on the description. Anyway, they're centre start and they play at 33 and a third RPM. Amazingly. Anyway, let's see if it'll play all the way through.
Well, you see, me and my gang, We got some important business we got to attend to, and I thought maybe you'd take care of Weezer for me.
No, I won't. I know. You're going camping, and I'm going too.
Who invited you along?
Weezer!
Give me my yo-yo. Kids or no kids, and grease or no grease. I'm going camping. Get in there. Oh boy, here comes Buzz. I'm going. You going with Buzz?
Sure, I'm going.
Well, I'll get whipped though. Darn it, I'm going anyhow. Come on, let's get going.
Well, there we go, viewers. That's it for that disc. I have got the pair to it. It was a two reeler, and that was the first reel. These would have been played on a turntable mounted at the back of the projector and synchronised with the film. They're probably slightly more entertaining with the film, actually. Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.